Utrecht is happy to host, together with the Netherlands Environmental Assessment Agency, the official opening of the EU Green Week, ready to inspire and to be inspired by cities all over Europe and the world.
And why we have as Utrecht so many ambitions in this field is because we are fastest growing in the Netherlands. So we have to adapt and have to find ways to keep Utrecht's future also healthy, so that healthy urban living is possible also in the next decades.
The 21st of May is the day that we celebrate the fact that almost one-fifth of our continent is nature protected at the European level.
We need co-creation. We have to do it together with the Science Institute, with private sector, but especially with the people of Utrecht. They have to be conscious that healthy urban living is their future.
It's all about leadership. It's not about money. When there is good leadership in cities and nations, you can move very, very fast.
No, it's not just about the money, because a lot of things just make sense.
Brussels is very important to show leadership that what we're doing in the Netherlands, in Utrecht, in my city, also has been done in Europe. And then we can inspire each other, exchange ideas, and make a healthy urban living a possibility, no, a reality. And to all of you, have a very successful and inspirational Green Week.